Here are volumes 11 to 15 of the 15 short suspense thrillers we believe are this season's best reads. So please let us know which one wasn't worth the read and we'll punish the writer. Oh, that would be us. Anyway, please check out these 5 short stories and let us know which ones you enjoyed the most. The D in the restroom, the attic, the antique shop, or the casket. The D in this is a short story about one of life's subtle realities, be careful what you ask for. This is a story about a young white racist wish for an all-white world, one without black people. The twist is his wish comes true when he gets 3 opportunities to enjoy that same reality. Although after his 3 forays into this wonderful reality, he suddenly becomes disenfranchised at the thought as life makes the ultimate selection for him. Read the D in a modern-day suspense thriller with a touch of an unexpected reality. The Restroom. This is a short story about another look at life's subtle realities, be careful what you say. This is a story about a young successful and rich black rapper who's wanting to remain relevant, pierced his forehead with a 10-carat diamond stud worth $24 million. The rapper announced that, beauty is pain. The Grammy nominee claimed he's been paying for the $24 million diamond piercing since 2017. The twist here is that while publicity, whether good or bad, is the lifeblood of celebrity, not all publicity is worth being a celebrity. Some things need not be exposed to the public, but when it is, be careful of its backdraft. The attic. There are 4 doors in this young man's attic. He discovered the raised folding ladder that led to it as a child. Every so often he ventures up the ladder into the attic and opens one of its room doors and goes inside. When he returns from the room, he has aged a number of years and life as well as its circumstances have evolved. Some changes are for the better while others not so much. But each time he goes into an attic room to explore, whatever he may find, something interesting happens. Why, you ask? Follow Justin Barnett's lifelong journey into the attic. The antique shop. On any corner of Main Street America, you might find a small antique shop owned by Mama Yvonne. People will come from all over town to shop for cures for their problems, whether health, money, relationship, or career-wise. And the shop's proprietor is always ready and willing to oblige them. Whether they are looking to buy a spiritual aid or sell one, Edel was always ready to help, until one antique acquisition changed everything. A casket. In the year 2099, a political consultant and a life insurance agent get together to build the greatest financial empire ever known. The foundation for this empire would be built on mankind's last known survival option. With the world facing overpopulation, unexplained climate shifts, an ever-expanding pandemic from a virus that creates a fatal mental illness, and unmanageable unemployment, coupled with the greatest wealth gap in human history, these 2 men are offering hope. Now with the discovery of a habitable planet in an outer galaxy, opportunities for survival and a refuge from known disease, and possibilities to rebuild society and establish a platform for interplanetary commerce, are all the buzz. If enough workers can be engaged and transported to this new Earth, the problems include the time required to build a basic infrastructure to house, maintain and support a workforce, and secondly at what cost? Both in human capital and natural resources. Follow Commander Wesley Parks as he works to establish a work settlement on New Earth with a mentally ill and death-hungry workforce in The Casket, Volume 15 of 15 from the Quiet Places Collection.